The Scratching of Princess Chad, number 3. Field of 8 over the 5:30 here. Heat 1 of the Grade 6 series. Zipping Daria, number 5 at 2:40. 4:60, number 6, Elegant Beamer. $5, number 4, Big Town Romeo. $7, number 7, Rosie's No Angel. They are the main quartet in the market. Light on. Set to run. Race number 7, Angle Park. Away, Zipping Daria began on terms. There is speed from Zinfandel Cilla, who runs up the track, pressurised now by Rosie's No Angel, but Zinfandel Cilla finds the front by a half. Rosie's No Angel now looms up and goes on past. Big Town Romeo behind those with Elegant Beamer. Corborn Rocky, Zipping Daria, Tribal Vote, and Aston Judge off the back. Rosie's No Angel off and gone by three. Big Town Romeo doing the chasing. Elegant Beamer on the rail, but Rosie's No Angel way too good. Beaks home, Big Town Romeo. Third was either Zipping Daria or Elegant Beamer. Then we go back to Corborn Rocky with Tribal Vote, Zinfandel Cilla, and Aston Judge. 30 and 50 the rung. Number 7, Rosie's No Angel gets the prize here for Jason Dolan. In front of the 4, Big Town Romeo, Dong Turner. Third will be the 5, Zipping Daria, Ed Barrett. And fourth, number 6, Elegant Beamer, Richard Stasiak. 30 and 50 the time, 5:28, 17:88 early. Rung home in 12:62, 7:4:56, 7:4:56. After race 7 here at Angle Park, 4 and 3 quarters by 1 and 3 quarters, those margins.